What's up, guys? Welcome back, and as you guessed, it is Nerd Block time. I have it here. I've already opened it. I'm sorry, guys. I would like to have done a live unboxing, but you know what? I was just too impatient. I had to see what I had. So let's get on with it. So first off, it gave me the clap. So they did say they were going to give away STDs, and apparently this is a fluffy version of the clap, and it's educational because it tells you whole fact file there on the clap. So there you go. If you ever got the clap and you want to know what some of the symptoms are, the clap or gonorrhea is one of the most common sexually transmitted diseases. There you go. So what everyone wants, a furry clap. We have a stress ball. It's a brain, and it says happy 1 year anniversary, Nerdblock. Happy 1 year anniversary. What else are we getting there? Also got some of these scribble notes. Scribble notes unleashed with the DC backing, I guess. So I open mine up, because who that do? And I managed to get, I think it's Blue Beetle, if I'm not mistaken. It's a pretty cool little figure, to be fair. It's quite a little bit of articulation there. You can move his arms, you can move his legs. He's meant to stand on this little Scribblenauts pad, pen and paper pad thing, which I'm trying to get him on there, to be honest, but his feet are a bit... Oh, there we go. I've got him on there. There you go. He stands on it. So that's pretty cool. Quite like that. What else are we getting there? We did get... This week we got some Marvel Mega Bloks figure. So you get basically it was a mystery box, like the Scribblenauts, and you got one of these figures here. And I'm quite happy with the one I got actually, because I got Cyclops, which is pretty damn cool, and he's got quite a bit of articulation actually, quite surprising. So yeah, I thought that was really cool. So, being an X-Men fan, I'm more than happy with that one. Good stuff, Mega Bloks. And we also got a t-shirt. Every week, or every month, we get a t-shirt. Not every week, I couldn't afford it every week. Got a t-shirt, this week it's Guardians of the Galaxy. There you go. Has the old retro tape on it. And works. There you go. So no, that's a cool t-shirt. Guardian of the Galaxy inspired t-shirt. And then we also got these Boxo Turtles things. Apparently you don't need glue. Well, there you go. Ready to assemble. No scissors, no tape, no glue. And basically I guess it's like origami in the Turtles. Not really my thing. Might go out as a competition prize, who knows. And then just a couple of little flyers telling you about everything. Well, there you go, not bad, not bad at all. I did manage to pick up a couple of back issues as well. Might as well throw some of those in there. I did pick up Man Thing number one. Believe it or not, this is how it got sent in the post. It's yellow, just a normal envelope in the post like this. No bags, no boards, no nothing. So as such, it has got some spine damage. Which is a shame because it is in really good condition. But there you go. Some people are just fucking idiots when it comes to posting things. We also picked up X-Men 267. An average copy. Not a brilliant copy, but not too bad. Didn't pay a lot of money for it, so I'm not really worried. You know, I'm not a big hang up on conditions of books. As long as they ain't torn or scribbled over, I'm not too worried, to be honest. And we also picked up, while I was there, some Thunderbolts back issues. So you can see I've got number one, number two, cool cover. I'm trying to fill in my back issues. Number three, I started collecting Thunderbolts from issue 14. So yeah, I've got a few holes to fill in. Number four, number five. I believe this series is coming to an end soon. Number 6, vehicle cover. Number 7. And finally, number 8. And that goes along with issues 9 and 11 I bought last week or something. So that's pretty damn cool. So yeah, that's it. It's a nice quick video for a change. In and out, like a burglar. Oh no, I tell a lie. I'm not finished yet, because I did pick up some more Funkos. Our dad is showing some Funkos off, and I'm going to show some off. Picked up Deadpool. Deadpool Funko, really cool. Oh, I can't believe I almost forgot to show you these guys. What's going on? Harley Quinn. Yeah, it's the Harley Quinn one with the gun. Not the hammer. I wanted one with the hammer, but they didn't have that one. And finally, there we go, Groot. So I've got my Groot now, which means I've got my complete set of Guardians of the Galaxy. So well happy with that. So more Funko Pops in my collection. They're addictive little bastards, they are. Really are. But that's it, guys. Real quick video. Thanks for watching. Take care. I will see you soon. I've been watching all your guys' videos. And there's a lot of videos this week. So I haven't been able to comment on all of them, which is a bloody shame. But hey, it's the way it is, isn't it? So yeah, till next time, take care, be safe, bye.